She never slows down. She doesn't know why, but she knows that when she's all alone, feels like it's all coming down. She won't turn around.
In the parking lot 3 years ago, in the middle of the day, he held a knife to my throat the whole time. Ever since, I've been trying to convince myself of one thing over and over, that it would never happen again.